Beetle was his name, and I called him Alexander. And he answered just the same. And I put him in a matchbox, and I kept him all the day. But Nanny let my beetle out. But